This is Marie Costa, and today we are going to watch Goan Mackerel Fish Curry.
For the mackerel fish curry, take two mackerels, clean them, apply salt and turmeric and marinate them. Take one coconut grated, 1 tablespoon turmeric, 5 or 6 dry chillies, red dry chillies, 1 teaspoon coriander seeds, a small ball of tamarind, six flakes of garlic, rock salt to taste, 5 green chilies, slice them, 6 dry kokum peels, 6 teffal crushed, add garlic, coconut, coriander leaves, red chilies, turmeric, tamarind and grind it. Add water before you grind it. Once the masala is fine, pour it in a vessel. Add water accordingly, how much thin or thick you want the curry to be. Once the curry has boiled, add salt, green chilies, teffal, kokum peels and mackerel. After 10 minutes, the curry will be done. Once the curry is done, serve it in a bowl. Mackerel curry tastes very good with rice, so you can have it with rice and you can have it with bread also. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for it. Devare Kuru.